greeted this morning by two of you. Oh, they're all escaping. Okay, two of you are going to have to go out. Okay, you're finished. I think you're finished. Oh, look, everybody's escaping. Oh, everybody's escaping. Okay. Now. Where are you? You. I fed you. I haven't fed you. No, it's you and you. There we go. No. No. You're fed. No. Ow, that's my finger. Okay, you're finished. Poor Red Legs and Tash, the two bold ones, stuck outside the gate. Oh, you're finished. Okay. And the one that's screaming over there is EarFeather. She's too big to escape through any of the escape hatches. I was going to go over to the pen, but the escapees got under the fence. Hey, babies! Come here! Babies! Come on! Yeah, don't go away. Come here! Come on! Sharp hooves. I just saw an EarFeather. She's been abandoned by all her friends. Okay. Red Legs, where are you? And Tash, here, you two. Not my fingers. Nope. Red Legs, you drink so fast, you inhale so much of it. Okay, just breathe. I'll give you the rest of your bottle, but you gotta breathe. Did you stop coughing? Come here, Red Legs. Red leg's done. Okay. Okay. Now we're gonna go. We're gonna go over here to a distraught ear feather. Hey, baby. No, don't tip the camera over. No. Come on. You've already turned it off. Don't need to tip it over as well. There we go. No, you don't get to have an empty bottle. Okay. So, here's their night residence. With a bit of alfalfa and sheep nuts. Oh, and they've finished the alfalfa. Was in the bucket. There you go, lovelies. It's a wet, miserable day, and we haven't had many this spring. We're almost in drought conditions now, except it's now raining. Isn't that right, babies? Oh dear. I realized I'd forgotten to bring up the lambs their morning breakfast nuts, and EarFeather followed me down to remind me, didn't you? Come on, you're gonna bring your nuts back up. See, they're having solid food nuts. So EarFeather decided that I needed reminding. Which was a good thing. Now, you've created a hole that EarFeather must have gotten out of. second course of your breakfast. No, Inca. So, there we go. Second course breakfast served.
With puppies helping out eat.
But there goes Red Legs. Oh no, it's Little Miss Perfect and Black Nose.